tell you're looking at me. I know what you see. Any closer and you feel the heat.
GG.
You don't have to pretend that you didn't notice me. Every look will make it hard to breathe.
R.X.
Bring the boys out.
Ready to turn yourself into a K-pop star? You first want to start off with no makeup, because we're going to go straight to the eyes. And here, I'm going to use Coastal Scents Sample Quad from my Ipsy Glam Bag. I'm going to select the black eyeshadow color and outline the shape of my eyeliner. And here, I'm using my Be a Bombshell eyeliner. K-pop stars are known for having their sexy cat eyes, so it's really important that your eyeliner is very, very black. The more intense your eyeliner looks, the better. For the lashes, you want to curl them and apply generous coats of volumizing mascara. And here, I'm using the balm, What's Your Type? Bodybuilder Mascara. And I decided to add a straight line on my lower lash line to create an edgier look. Avoid wearing bold eyeshadow colors. K-pop stars usually prefer to sport eyeliner. However, if you need to add more glamour, glitter is your best friend. If you want more drama to your eyes, add fake lashes. And now, your K-pop eyes are done. And now that your eyes are done, it's time to show your face some love. You want to start off by using BB cream because the formula has a light to medium coverage that contains a combination of tinted moisturizer, serum, and primer. K-pop stars are all about perfecting the skin, so it's important to create a flawless face. Here, I'm going to use Coastal Scents Concealer Palette. I want to cover up my dark circles, which I actually got from lack of sleep. Make sure you're getting sleep! Now, I'm going to highlight the rest of my face. Then, with a sponge, blend everything away. And here, I'm actually just reducing the size of my lips so that it gives more attention to my eyes. Now, take your face powder and mattify your face. You'll notice that I'm skipping blush and bronzer because it's actually not really needed. K-pop artists usually prefer bright-looking skin. Now, for the most important step, creating the famous K-pop eyebrows. I really love this brow look because it really reminds me of Audrey Hepburn. You want to create fuller-looking brows with minimal arch. The straighter, the better. Also, you don't want your brow length to be too long. Keep it short. The fuller your brows, the more youthful you look. Almost done, guys. Time for the lips. Here, I have three different Marinette Lip Balm Glossy Lacquer Stains to choose from. A red, a rose pink, and a light pink. These are actually colors that K-pop stars would rock. I decided to choose the rose pink color. Remember to avoid any dark lipsticks like plums, deep browns, and dark berries. Also, stick with a lip finish that doesn't have any glitter or pearl texture. Your finish should either have a matte, glossy, or satin finish. When it comes to K-pop fashion, it's all about the accessories. I decided for a glitzy look for this one. And of course, you can wear black, but I would look for tops with interesting cutouts. Remember, try and keep it family friendly. No low cut tops, you don't want to show any of your twins. If you want, rock a crazy jacket. Look for something metallic or shiny. The edgier, the better. When it comes to hair, you can never go wrong with straight hair. But if you want to go all out, rock the bangs. My dear friend Theodore here is clipping on fake fringes for me. Throw your hair in a high ponytail if you really want to finish off with a glamorous K-pop look. To touch up my hair, I'm just going to use my Couture Color Oil Treatment. I'm just going to apply a few pumps to my hair for extra shine. I mean, I need my hair to match my fake bling here. Now, my K-pop look is complete. This look here is inspired by Girls' Generation. Notice how they love to rock their eyeliner, thick straight brows, and matte skin. No bronzer, no blush, no crazy colored eyeshadows, and their fashion matches with the theme of their songs. And now it's time for the guys. Let's turn them into K-pop stars. This look is actually inspired by the boy band Tvxq. I would recommend going 2 to 3 shades lighter, and just skip the bronzer and contouring. It's not needed here. For the brows, same thing, straight and a little angled. If his brows are super dark and jet black, try and lighten them just a bit. For the eyes, just apply eyeliner on the bottom part. You basically just want to create a cat liner on the lower lash line. When it comes to his hair, keep it straight and matte. If you really need to, just use reference photos of your favorite K-pop stars. If he doesn't have his ears pierced, try clip-on earrings. And now, your boy band K-pop look is done. To really complete this look, try and learn the Tvxq Catch Me Hulk dance. Have fun and good luck. And don't forget to check out Ipsy.com.